Yes. No. 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 Junk. Tap. Stunning. Knock out. No. Beat it with a stick. A definite. A very definite.
Yes?
Now listen. Second stall,
third row, opposite the boozer, facing you, Arnie, the Barrow King.
Down the straight leg with the other stitching. There's you and the other stitching.
Can I get out?
Go on.
I'm going to try and sweat too.
Are you going to go?
Take it off.
Stop.
Take it off. Take everything off.
What's your fault?
Thanks. It's my stall. That's my gear. So take it off.
Get off.
I said, you can't come down here looking like that.
Like what?
Oh, come to bed. You can have me for a quid. You come down the back of my store. You take all your gear off.
I want a pair of
things. I know what you want. Tart. And I've got the quid that'll have you. See, I haven't. Because I'm running about on the market. I'm rubbish. I haven't got a quid. Here's a quid. I know you need a tart. Wait till the old man's off to work. Come down the market looking for a bit of rough. A bit of rubbish. Well, I might be rubbish. Tart, isn't it? Tart. And I've got the quid. Off. You picked the wrong guy today. Tart.
What about you?
I want him on the phone.
Oh.
This call is costing me money. Try and get some simple thing done, eh?
Yeah, just hang on a minute.
Now, what was you after? Stone wash? Western cut? Stretch?
Only
I yours? Straight slurs, boot length, 46 and 18 inches. Thought of a choice, aren't you? Here you go. I'm doing a specialist for industry, but especially wear. Buy two pairs. Tops are genuine. Three shirts. 15 and a half.
Right, sir?
Yeah, I'm down to the stuff that I can, pal. Buy two shirts. You've got for a genuine Geraldine tie. Colour of your choice. Blue. Yeah? Navy, that's your colour, innit? You've been in the forces, haven't you? You've done a bit, haven't you? Yeah, you've got that good look about you. Marine, Paris, something like that?
Yeah, mister, are you on in the barricade?
Yeah, and I've only got one pair of hands, pal. What was you after?
Oh, there's a barrel kick.
It speaks. Is it a stride? A dicky disc? I've got just a course.
No.
You're short 28, yeah?
No, you AR. Want... You want...
Why for it?
Nestor. Was it this one with the rotten temper called Nestor?
It would be. Bloody well would be. Shot.
Congratulations, Arnie. You must have given us some warning, though. It's not the sort of thing you want to hear from outside the family. And you are still family in a sort of way, aren't you?
I didn't understand a word of that, sir. You've been on the sweet sherry again.
You're good for a pair of silver-plated candlesticks, tell her. Don't bother to ask me for the wedding or the booze up after, though. I find his remarrying and divorcing way over the top.
What can I say? Except keep taking the tablet.
It's a fairy tale ending to one of the all-time love affairs and bust up. For everyone, that is, except that piece of jailbait you shacked up with since you found her on the way by, of
course.
Not saying she's back. I'm not saying it, no. I'm screeching it at the top of my lungs. Connie's back, and don't tell me you didn't know.